Aspergillus ocraceus is a species of mold that's frequently found in grain, soil, and dried food products. This species produces ochratoxin A, a potent mycotoxin that can cause serious kidney damage. Its colonies can develop at temperatures in the range of 8 to 37 degrees Celsius. The need for a damp environment is a common trait of many types of mold, especially those that we encounter in our homes. Like many types of mold, Aspergillus ocraceus can also be found growing in a variety of plant life, being hemp or cannabis plant among the affected. There have been several studies highlighting the connection between marijuana use and pulmonary aspergillosis. Aspergillus ocraceus spores are considered to be allergens and irritants, causing hypersensitivity, pneumonitis, and dermatitis. It is also known to produce several mycotoxins. The types of diseases caused by Aspergillus ocraceus vary in severity, from allergy-type illness to life-threatening infections. Aspergillosis is a collective term for a group of diseases caused by the fungi of the Aspergillus genus. Its symptoms include fever, coughing, chest pain, and breathlessness. Aspergillus ocraceus spores have also been associated with the onset and development of asthma in young children. For those seeking ways to get rid of mold in their own homes, professional help is highly recommended. There is always the risk of inhaling a potentially dangerous amount of spores during your efforts to get rid of them. And there's no guarantee that you'll be able to identify all the mold growths in your home and completely eradicate them, leaving you at risk. So if you suspect having mold in your home, call Moldbusters and we will take care of it. To become an expert in protecting yourself and your family against mold, visit bossmold.com and subscribe to our channel.